How nice it would be if I would have like a bar stool to be able to sit here and read.
Ja, hallo, guten Tag. I am Robert here. At the moment I am in Germany, and that is why you get this bit of a shorter video. Yeah. Okay, that's enough of that accent. No, guys, so this week I had to, well, not had to, I had the luck to take a short vacation for the weekend and go to Germany, and I planned out a video that I don't want to say too much about. The thing was that I just had more and more plans, like, oh, I could do this and that and that, and it sort of grew and blew up, and then I realized I'm not going to be able to do this video. And it's really the topics that I want to talk in it. I feel quite important, and I want to put in all the effort that I can into that video. So today I just finished up this bar stool that I've been working on for the longest time. And I thought, let me just share this with you guys, because, hey, it's fun and at least you can see something. But I also thought this would be a good opportunity to turn this into a little bit of a teaching opportunity for myself as well. But in general, two things: you can't always win not that I'm winning, but you can't always achieve what you set out to achieve. And then one thing is, okay, cut your losses, see what you can do instead. And this is my attempt at doing that, at still delivering something for you guys, still giving you something valuable that you can enjoy. On Monday, when hopefully I'll be slowly coming back from Germany. But on the other side is also just perseverance, because it doesn't take so much energy. Well, it does take energy, but you can always put in a little bit of extra effort and do something. And that's something also the hardest that I'm doing, that I find at least that I'm doing, is just really stick with something, whether if it's working out in the morning or just calling, I don't know, your loved one or your parents every day or every weekend at least once, or uploading a video every Monday. So it is possible, it is hard, and there will always come things that sort of stop you from being able to do what you wanted to do. But it only takes a couple of seconds, minutes to sit down, think, okay, what are my possibilities? How can I fix this? And I just wanted to show you that it is possible, maybe not the same quality, but I can still try to make it as good as possible. Anyways, the visual that you're seeing on one of these sides, I'm not sure where I'm gonna put it, is basically a bar stool that I drew. I have these phases where I'm really into furniture design, and then I'm more into robots and sci-fi, and then back into really furniture design, and then robots and sci-fi. And I'm in a phase now where I do a lot of furniture stuff, like this stool. And I did also in one of the live streams, I did that bookshelf armchair combination thing that I really like, actually. But yeah, so this is basically the process that Procreate captures when you're working in Procreate. So that's what I'm sharing with you. So especially towards the rendering, you have to pay attention what's happening where, because it's really fun that Procreate captures these. But I find when you go into the painting and the nitty-gritty, which I was really happy for this, because I haven't just painted textures. I always go for just slapping some photos because it's faster. And this time around, I just wanted to paint everything, do the shading and everything. I find it's not that visible, so I do hope you will still see it. But yeah, to counterbalance that, I decided to just put the PSD as well. So there's a link somewhere down here below where you can download the PSD to this file and just go through, see what I did. Maybe that will help you. I hope that will help you a little bit as well. Anyways, that's pretty much it. So it's not like I have a lot to say here. I just wanted to say hi and sorry. And next time there will be a bigger video, and I'm planning in some extra time, because I'm quite excited about that video, because it's not just drawing, it's also I don't want to say too much. let's leave it a surprise. Anyways, you know the usual, hit that like button if you like it. If you're not, hit the dislike and leave a comment why you didn't like. I always trying to get better here. But yeah, subscribe, little bell thing if you want to be extra nice. And there's also links to ways that you can support me if you want to send some love my way. Anyways, that's it for this week. See you next time. But until then, you guys have a great week, I guess. Bye-bye.